Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you a very easy math trick. If you get any number which you have to divide by 5, then use this trick. So let's start. First we will add 70 plus 70 equals to 140. Friends, we are dividing by 5. It is one digit number. So we will leave one digit here. We will leave 0 and put one decimal between 4 and 0. So this is the answer. Trick in next sum. So let's do it. So first we will add the number 129 plus 129 equals to 258. So we will leave one digit and put the decimal like this. So this is the answer. You can only use this trick when you have to divide any number with 5. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.